Australia finished top of Group B with two wins and a draw to end up in the last 16 of this year's Asian Cup, while Indonesia finished third and managed to secure just one win in Group D, but find themselves in the knockout stages for the very first time after going through as one of the four best third place teams. The tournament's opening last 16 encounter in the Jassim bin Hamid Stadium is the first Asian Cup meeting between these two sides, but only one can move on to the quarterfinals. Mitchell Duke returns to the matchday squad for the Socceroos, but starts on the bench alongside Kusini Yengi, who is replaced by Bruno Fornaroli in attack. Geoffin Jones comes in for Nathaniel Atkinson at right back. Team Garuda welcome back captain Asnawi Mankualam, with Patinama and Bagot also coming into the starting 11. Maulana Vikri, Pratama Aran and Rizky Rido all drop to the bench. To the action here, it's a really good start from Indonesia. Team Garuda well up for this last 16 match. Lovely ball in and very nearly the opening goal. Struik on the end of the Hubner delivery. And almost the breakthrough. Well, Australia starting to settle into this now. After a bit of a shaky start. Irvine muscles his way through, ball into the middle and it's creeped in. That will go down as an Elkan Bagot's own goal. Takes a touch off the defender. No help whatsoever for the keeper there. Unfortunate way to concede, but Australia have the lead. Oh, Indonesia still fighting. They're not letting that early goal get to them just yet. Chance here perhaps to try and level the score. Great cross in from Ferdinand, but Sayuri just can't quite find the contact on the volley. Great delivery, just lacking the finish. Not long to go before the break. It's a slender 1-0 lead. Lovely ball in, and there is a second for the Socceroos. Martin Boyle. Great delivery from Jones, and no one picking up Boyle at the back post. Two-goal cushion now for Australia. Well, just one shot on target for the Socceroos, but they lead 2-0 at the break here. Really hasn't been much of an action-packed second half. Now perhaps a rare opportunity for the Socceroos. It's Mitchell Duke tries to chip the keeper. Lovely weight on that pass from Boyle. Duke just can't find the finish. And all of a sudden, Australia starting to really rack up the goal-scoring opportunities. It's Nathaniel Atkinson. Shot from distance, catches it on the outside of the right boot, though. He's always travelling away from goal. Well, back heel into the path of Atkinson here. Jackson Irvine unmarked. Great save from Ardy, but he can't keep out the second. Craig Goodwin, the second half substitute with his fourth international goal. Australia lead by 3 now. That might just wrap things up. To injury time. Struggle to see a way back for Indonesia now. If anything, Australia might add another. Great ball in, great header. Harry Suter, the Leicester City player, with his 11th international goal, rises above the rest, and a glancing header makes it 4. The Socceroos go through to the quarterfinals in style, sending quite the message to any potential opponents with an impressive display in front of goal, while Indonesia's memorable journey comes to an end after a valiant effort on their part, and they can hopefully use the experience gained to come back even stronger next time.